Hey guys, welcome back to another video on my channel today. In this video, I'm going to be doing a AirPods 2 review. Simply because I've had these AirPods for 4 to 5 months now. Honestly, they've been amazing. So leave a like and subscribe. Turn on post notifications so that way you can find out whenever I upload and let's begin. So to start off with, AirPods 2, which is also known as AirPods with wireless charging case. It is around 200 quid. It's around 200 quid. If you want to spend a little bit more and get the AirPods Pro, you can do. That's just another £50. Or if you don't want the wireless charging case, then it's like £40 less. But I would suggest just getting the one with the wireless charging case, so that just in case if you ever need to charge it on a wireless charger, then this is pretty handy. In terms of the design, it's very glossy and white. It has a satisfying click when you close it. Now, there is an LED light at the front, so 3 lights will show. If your AirPods are fully charged and are ready to go, it will show up as green when you open up the lid. If when you open up the lid, it's like orange, or if you put it on a charger or charge it, it will most likely show up orange, and that's to say that it's charging. So in terms of both the AirPods and the AirPod case itself, and if it's showing up as white, this means that it's pairing up to a new device when you first open it and get it, and that's pretty handy to know. And then at the back, there is a little pairing button, just in case if you're using it on an Android device. At the bottom, it has a lightning port, which I probably thought that it would have maybe switched to USB-C, but we're still on lightning, and it's pretty handy just in case if all of you lot still have loads of lightning cables. In terms of battery life, the AirPods themselves will last around 5 hours before you have to charge them. AirPods case themselves, they last a whole 24 hours, which I think that is pretty good for this type of design. I mean, look at the design, just look at it. It's very small, very dinky. I've already got a bit of my earwax in it. I know it's disgusting. It's what happens when you use something every day. It will start to wear and tear. And that is the whole point of getting something and then using it for a while. The sound quality, it is pretty good. I wouldn't say it's the best. I wouldn't say it's better than like a really good Bose or Sony over-ear noise cancelling headphones. Then again, it's pretty good for like most music, and it works seamlessly with the Apple devices. So for me personally, I have an Apple Watch, an iPhone, an iPad, and a MacBook. So for me, it's pretty convenient to have something like this that can connect to all my devices. It won't work as well on Android, because obviously this is an Apple product and you have an Android device, you could probably see why. But there are like earphones like the Galaxy Buds and like the Pixel Buds that work well on an Android device. But if you're an iOS user, just get AirPods. I mean, you don't even have to get the AirPods Pro, just get AirPods. It's pretty small, pretty dinky. It can be a little bit slippery. I have lost my charging case before, the charging case that originally came with my AirPods, so I had to go and buy a new one for like 80 quid. I know, I should have been more careful. But this time, I do have a case with it. I might get another AirPods case, because you know, I do like mixing things up every once in a while. So this is a AirPods sort of leather feely case. I got this for like £15 at like some off-licensing shop that had like a foam part in it, and it's pretty handy, it's pretty convenient, and I like the leather kind of feel, and it makes it easy for me to kind of find it and then pick it out at the end. And it, so it goes like this, so like that, so you got to flick it really open in order to get your AirPods out, otherwise you won't be able to do that. And yeah, I just like the feel of it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed my AirPods 2 review. I think this was a really quick review, but it's just my own perspective. If you really have to watch a tech version of it, just go and watch it. But if you want something that's more general in terms of a teenager's perspective of it, watch mine. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video today. Leave a like, subscribe, and goodbye.